I usually come here kind of late. We usually have meetings for my group here around 8 o'clock, so I usually come here around like 7:30, 8 o'clock to just kind of wait until it starts.
I usually don't like to stay past midnight, but there are nights where like I might have to stay like till 1 or like 1:30, so if I needed to, then I would have to go back to my dorm and study there.
Like coming to the library late at night and stuff like that, if I have an exam or something like that, besides like my dorm, because it's just more of a relaxed place.